Bolstering all shields.
Oh, the door closed with me on the other side. Hostage? No hostage. Too late for hostage. You're dead. Scan for glyph, I guess? I don't know. Remains of my enemy. I decorate myself with their blood. Wait. Cool. I was hoping. Semiosis glyph. This glyph contains a massive quantity of sensation-inducing data. Visual, oral, tactile, infrasound, with accompanying signs, but it's difficult to interpret without additional cultural cues. The tone appears to be one of reassurance, teaching, or historical record. Hmm. Alright, let us return now. Yeah, it was this far away. Hopefully the three are all we need. Just to open that container, there better be something freaking awesome in there. Like an upgrade to my current weapon, that kind of thing. Alright. Good. Decryption impossible? Can I just do it like this? Because we don't know what the glyph is.
You should be able to locate these glyphs, Pathfinder.
Yeah, it's probably even farther away.
I wonder if I get anything on the scanner.
No kidding, what do you think I've been doing? All I've been doing is scanning crap. It's gotta be one like further ahead. We're missing one. Total of one. We will explore the rest and then come back and see. If I don't see it, we'll use an override. Because I'm trying here, but... see anything else. That's where that one was. Yeah, just not seeing anything else right now. Of course it could be further ahead. That is Doom. I thought I had to jump on that. Well, yeah, I can't really. It's a lower one, right? Yeah, I thought I had to jump on that one, but no, you can just kind of walk across. Always easier. Walking, you know. Observer lens and rarefied filaments. They're filaments, but they have been made extremely rare. Not as rare as a good copy of Action Comics number 1, but rare enough. Anything in here so far? Ah! I see you! That's our one. That's what we need. Too far away. Some research data stuff.
That should complete the glyphs, Pathfinder.
Oh, thank you. Kinetic glyph. Activating particular data clusters in this glyph appears to stimulate activation in others, the speed increasing exponentially. The pattern is reminiscent of shock absorption patterns in kinetic barriers. Alright, now I can stop scanning everything. There's a console here. Ah, oh, should I run back and get that? I'm gonna see. I can't. I'm assuming we go back out that way and I can get that. So let's just go ahead.
What is this?
Accessing. Pathfinder, this console holds detailed records of the native wildlife on Eos. This is vital information.
Cool.
Can Prodromos use it?
It would provide a significant benefit to initiative colonists.
Good. Let's give our people a welcome gift.
Cool. Another data pattern. Do I get... I guess I get research data, yeah, and stuff. Alright. Alright. Guess we're done in here. I guess if we were on hard mode, there would be more... or a harder mode. There'd be Ket in here as well. Yeah, but, oh, but notice all the, barriers and stuff we're fighting behind. So, let's check out that one container. All that just for one container. There may be something freaking awesome in there. Oh, God, right in front of me. Catch up, will ya? Excited? I'll be finishing Eos. Nice. Alright, let's do the do. Think I got it? Yay.
Nice work.
We still have to open it. Nice. Okay. Sprouted seed vial. Okay, this is all high stuff. Remnant polymer. Another remnant decryption key. Nice. Classification circuit is high. Titanium. I guess one? Vault forge relay. Reaction displacer. Combo bonuses for weapons and gear. Reaction optimizer. Bonus to one or more stats. Three remnant core, and that's it. Done. We're really done, we just have to go back to, Prodromos now. Oh wait, the well, right. That's not a door, that's doom. Going up? Floor 523. Desert Planet Department. There's a hole there.
Approaching the nav point, the Ket extracted from the Remnant cores pathfinder.
Keep an eye out for nearby Ket.
We already did that. There's not attacking things nearby, but oh, there's something here. I didn't see that. Platinum, nice! Need that. Another 4 platinum. What about this? Could that be more platinum? Oh, it's nickel. These things aren't attacking us. Can I fast travel? Nothing left to do. Nice. Oh wait, that's not the home one. Cool. Because they weren't attacking. I always appreciate that. Not attacking me. It's a good thing. Mm-hmm. What sound is that? Hello, hello. In we go. Request information on Eos. Bradley, as you're now the vanguard of the initiative's new life in Helios, I'm requesting data on Eos. Plant life, animal encounters, dangerous areas, anything you think could be of use to our future outposts. If any of your associates gather such data, transmit it to me immediately. Thank you. Addison. Yeah. Immediately, you got it. Done. Anything else? I can still read it, but any of these other terminals have anything new? Well, that's for Anna Carroll. A little jittery, huh? I'll be coming for you, Yale. Gotta confront Addison about that. Till then. Well, that's a pretty strong chair. I was gonna knock over their furniture until then, but I can't even do that. I just want to quickly look and see if there's any new info on these terminals. Because I'm assuming the info was already there before I had the quest. It's far away from here. It sounded like that spaceship was trying to answer you. It's very creepy though. Yeah, I'm assuming that information was already there. It's just we came across it in the field rather than looking at the terminal first. I read that. And there might not be anything new except for that stuff. I got this building, that building.
Now there's some huge remnant monster out there?
I destroyed it. Dinesh Patel.
Hey, Pathfinder. Figured you might know how the militia's doing. Do they need people? I was in the Alliance Reserves. With everything going on, I feel like I should go back to the Nexus and help.
I think you're needed here.
Every colonist is doing important work right now. Help on Eos.
Okay. Thanks anyway. Good luck out there.
Why, thank you. I don't think there's any terminals in this one.
Sounds like the Kethron coming back.
I heard they harvested radiation for power. Nice trick.
Alright. This one? Does she have anything new to say?
This exaltation is a horrible truth for the Angara to live with. I pray we don't have to do the same.
Agreed. Yeah, that was new, because when we were here last, we didn't know anything about exaltation.
See you later. Be well. Come back again.
So we don't have anything new to ask her, though. Check in here. And there's an upstairs.
Pathfinder.
Yeah, sometimes. I think I've been in this one. I think I got a quest wrapped up here. Yeah, no messages. I don't suppose you sell platinum. Would that be under minerals? Well, let's sell all the salvage first. I guess that's... that... okay. That means they don't have it.
Rider.
Soon. Oh, I forgot to look upstairs in that one. Anything new?
Pathfinder Rider. Can I help you?
Absolutely not.
Another time.
Of course.
This is new. Checkup reminder. To August Bradley from Dr. Ramirez. August, it's that time again. You know the drill. 2 hours of conditioning every 6 months or you're going to have arthritis in that leg to look forward to. I've got a better prescription for the pain this time. Recommended dose is 2 shot glasses. Ram. Oh, Ramirez. Yeah, Ram. Ramirez. Pardon me. Ha.
Ryder, just who I was looking for.
Oh, gonna wrap things up?
This is a lot to take in. At least Eos has sustainable irrigation. We're taking good care of our new home.
I'm glad.
We're starting off the right way.
I wonder, that independent nation, Advent, doesn't want anything to do with us or the Nexus.
True.
Would that include helping them handle architects? We're all on Eos together.
I got rid of the architects. Just share information.
We can give them our data and advice, but we have to respect what they want.
Trust me, I can respect a choice other people don't get. We'll exchange knowledge. Thanks, Ryder. Somehow, life around here just got even more interesting.
I've gotta go.
Keep up the good work.
Thank you. At this terminal. Don't even remember it, guys. I didn't see. Usually the exclamation mark lingers a little bit, so if you want to pause, because I'm not going to read it.
Pathfinder, mind giving me your opinion on this? I'm planning classes for our first school, when we have one. Some say we shouldn't teach Milky Way history.
Been to
all
this.
Irrelevant now, apparently.
We were all shaped by that history.
Agreed.
I remember that one. I remember that conversation. Now... oh, there is a... another floor. Ah! Dr. Ramirez. Sure. Let me read this first. That's new, Dr. Ramirez. Patient ID 053. Symptoms, condition, gunshot injuries to both legs, severe neurospinal distress. Details. Patient brought in on a travoy, I think, by his crew. Reports say he was tracking down a mineral vein and ran into a group of hidden cat. Killed one, gunned down by the others. They shot to disable, not to kill. Then slapped some sort of paralyzing patch on his back. Patient's crew found him and dealt with the cat before they dragged him home. Removed shrapnel and cleaned the injuries. Removed the spinal patch with standard ultrasound pulse. Another cat toy. Fox can dispose of it. Personal notes. Took longer than usual to write this up. Old memories. Stiff drink is helping. Should have let the nurse clean him up, but better to face the headwind. What I saw the Batarians do on Vitares. Mindwar? It's over. Let it be over. Okay. Yeah, I'll talk to you.
Right. I bother you a minute.
Absolutely.
Word is we've got neighbors on a beautiful paradise planet.
Yeah, it's off limits.
Tempted to move?
My clinic's staying put. There's no place like home. And Eos is it. Did you need something?
Then why did you want to talk to us?
I'll leave you to it.
Come back anytime. Preferably unhurt.
You're a doctor. Why would that bother you? Yeah. So we got another there. I need to check the other floor of this one. Can I go in here, into this little thing? We check in here and then go upstairs at that one. What? Oh, I came from here. Yes, yes, okay. Pathfinder, yes.
Amazing.
I know, it's quite a jump. Don't mind him, he's just trying to scare you. So he wanted to tell us that he's aware there's an awesome planet, but he doesn't want to move to it. So there's that fox guy. Hi. How you doing? Check this out. Scratch pad. Yeah, I've seen that, I think.
Hanley was spinning some yarn about my survey hammers waking up a giant remnant.
That's true.
Good one, right? Right?
Bye, Fox.
Bye. Stay safe out there.
We can't tell him, yeah. It was quite a battle. Alright, so, wait. Let me orient myself. We went there. We went there. And there. And there. We have that. And this facility. Have I been to this one? Is this part of this? I think it's part of the same building. Let me just check it out. Is it dead end? It's like it hurts to use your jets. Oh crap, Ramirez, yep. Okay. Yes, we have been here. Okay, so we've got this building, and then another bridge thing, and that's it. Flying all over the place. I can't get in there. Are you serious? Let me go.
Yeah.
Is there a reason we can't get in here? Is there a ground floor? I can't make that jump. So we can't go in there at all. That's weird. All right. Alright, finally! Just saying, whatever dialogue needs to be uncovered, make sure there's no new quests that need to be done. What do I even do? Do stuff. That's nothing new, I don't think. Everything is still scary. So scary. Have I been in these? I don't think I've been in these two little buildings. Let's check them out real quick. There's a research center. Not doing that right now. There's a terminal here. Oh, that's the doctor. Let's see if there's anything here, though. Yeah, that's old. Okay. Ready to get the hell out of here, right? Let me take a last look. Cool. EO's done, at least for now.
Ascent is go.
Goodbye, EO's.
Leaving Atmo. All clear.
Atmo. Hooray.
All systems green.
So, I'm gonna see, next episode, I'm gonna see if we need a crew update. And, yeah. Missions. Reading emails. All that fun stuff. I only have a few things to do before we go to Havarl. And we're not doing any of the main quest stuff yet until we finish Havarl. I'm not gonna go out of my way for that. It has to be on the Hyperion. That's on hold. We're gonna go to Vold. Maybe we'll do that next episode. On hold, Havarl. 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 That ties into the main quest, both of those. Havarl. Eos. Oh, we need to talk to Addison. So I guess we get all the way to the Nexus just to talk to Addison. I might not. I might just go to Vold and see what happens from there. That's Havarl Nexus. Oh, confront Addison about that as well. I might go there to talk to Addison about both those things. I'm not doing the Remnant Architect yet. I was saving that one for last. So, I mean, we'll see what comes up with the crew update. We might get more quests to do. But as of for now, crew update and then Vold are my tentative plans. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, guys, and Endure. In Enduring, grow strong.